How do I change the startup order in Windows 10? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Let's get right to our question. How do I change the sequence of loading items shown in the startup tab? Perhaps many people would prefer to have their anti-malware software loaded first. I'll be blunt. You can't. And to the extent that you can, you shouldn't. The problem is that Windows, as you might imagine, is incredibly complex. And nowhere is that more evident than in the startup sequence. It would be very, very easy to basically break things. In the worst case, even render Windows itself unbootable by making changes to the order in which things happen. My recommendation will be to leave well enough alone. And if you have issues with the startup, consider removing things. What I want to do is I want to show you just exactly some of the evidence to back my claim of how complicated the Windows startup sequence is. Let's head over to Windows 10 Home. And what I'm going to do is download a utility from Microsoft called Autoruns. Autoruns is basically a tool that lets you look at absolutely everything that Windows thinks about, at least at startup time. Autoruns.zip has all the files. I'm going to copy them all to my downloads folder so that I can actually run them. That's a quick way to extract the files out of a zip file if you've not done that before. And we're going to just run Autoruns. I have to agree to the license since this is the first time I've run it. I'll go ahead and close these other windows while that populates. And you can see that while that populates is not an insignificant amount of time. You can see there's a scroll bar here that's getting shorter and shorter because the list of items here is getting longer and longer. Let's see, the other option that I'm going to make is to run as administrator so we really get to see everything. And one other option I'm going to set here is to not hide Windows entries because let's face it, the Windows entries are just as important a part of starting up Windows as anything else. And it takes even longer to build the list. So as we scroll through this, you can see all of the different things that are somehow involved in starting up Windows. Now, I'll be clear, you know, this is not necessarily a gazillion programs that all start up at Windows. Many of what are set here are schedule tasks or things that are plugged into various places. But the bottom line is that when you start up, you're starting up all these services, you're starting up all these things at login time. There are just so many different things involved in Windows startup that I cannot, in good conscience, recommend even thinking about playing with the startup order. What I can do, however, is suggest you go ahead and take a look at the Startup tab in Task Manager. That way, you can see what is happening here and can remove those things that you want removed. Here's a great example. I don't use Skype on this machine. I've disabled its startup. That's the best way to control what's happening at startup time. One other thing before I end this video, the comment in the question seemed to imply that there was a window of vulnerability where before security software actually started. It's possible that may have been true in the past. It's not in Windows 10. And the reason it's not in Windows 10 is because Windows Security, Windows Defender, Microsoft Defender, whatever they're calling it this week, is built into the operating system. In other words, security is baked in from the moment Windows starts. So that's not something I'm concerned about in the least. Everything else after that is like an optimization, I suppose, if you just like to see something start before others. But honestly, it's not worth the risk. For updates, for related links, for comments and more, visit askleo.com/7801. I'm Leo Notenboom. This is AskLeo.com.